sport. Says he plays curling. That's probably why he's so brave as well, because that is a crazy sport. Well, they tell me it's a crazy sport. It's a sport you need to have good eye and coordination, good strength in the wrists as well. And that's what the reverse sweep is all about. It creates a nice solid base, first and foremost. Steve?
There's a real rhythm to them, isn't there?
Yeah,
there's an up and down and across. It's sort of like a wand, isn't it?
It's completely different from Kevin Peterson's reverse switch hit, isn't it?
It is. He doesn't change the hands over for one, and again, he's not overlooking the hit. That was just an astonishing shot there, so it wasn't there. So